Good evening and welcome to Set, a series dedicated to presenting Australia's premier experimental music acts. Tonight's show is dedicated to the groundbreaking improvisational trio, The Necks, with Chris Abrams on piano, Tony Buck on drums, and Lloyd Swanton on bass. They've produced 12 critically acclaimed and highly successful albums. After years of touring, they've built a consistent and dedicated following, both internationally and at home. Their live shows are distinctive and hypnotic as they take us through a seamless progression of different moods and atmospheres. In 1998, their evocative soundtrack for Rowan Woods' film, The Boys, was nominated for an AFI, and in 2004, their 11th album, Drive-By, received the Aria for Best Jazz Release. Decidedly difficult to pigeonhole, The Necks inhabit a space somewhere between jazz, minimalism, and ambient music, yet they remain distinct from all these forms. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Paul Petrin. For more music from Sydney Trio The Necks, listen to Music Deli on ABC Radio National this Friday night after the 8 o'clock news and Sunday afternoon after 4.